and the actions he has failed to take right now make it more difficult for the America in the future. Look, with $15 trillion of debt, and with public debt now having reached about 80% of the GDP, we're on track to hit what Italy and Greece and Spain have hit. And this president hasn't been willing to deal with that. So I think the American people recognize that on the course he has chosen, America becomes weaker. He has put us on a road to decline. I'll get us off that road, get Americans working again, make it good for the middle class again. It's just astonishing to me to have the vice president write an op-ed trying to describe how good things are. You have 25 million Americans that are out of work or stop looking for work or can only find part-time work. You